Hello, this demonstration will show you how to sign and initial a PDF document with CoSign. This particular document has not been prepped with predefined signature fields or settings. It's the most basic way to sign any document. The first thing you'll want to do is log into the CoSign application via any browser. You'll then want to open your document in the application. Next, you'll want to apply your signature as follows. Locate the blue signature field on the document, and with your mouse, drag the signature field to the desired location. Adjust the size of the signature field by dragging the lower right corner of the signature field with your mouse. Next, click Sign. When the signature appearance window comes up, you'll want to select the graphical signature you want to use. In this case, we'll use my initials. Click Apply. If there are more signatures that need to be inserted, you can click Add Another Signature. We'll go ahead and add a few more to complete the process. When you've finished adding your signatures, click Done. And now you're presented with several options. You can either download a copy of your signed document, you can send it via email, or you can simply close the document. We will go ahead and download a copy. Now that we've downloaded a copy, we can go ahead and close the document. We are brought back to the welcome screen, and we can sign additional documents. Thank you for watching. Check back later for more videos on how to use CoSign.